I will show you how to use an AI text-to-video generator
to create an AI animated character avatar free.
The steps are 1. Create an AI character from a photo you upload.
2. Use AI text-to-voice generator to record a script.
And 3. Create the AI avatar animation with text-to-video.
Then you will be able to get your AI animated character avatar to do the presenting for you.
Just like now. Let's begin. Okay, step one is to create an AI character from a photo you upload. So for this, we're going to be using Playground AI. And if you haven't used Playground AI, check out this video here to learn how to access and use Playground AI. Let's continue by creating a new image. We're going to make sure we have the perfume filter selected to give us that realistic look. And we're going to type in the prompt of realistic cartoon. Over on the right, we're going to go with settings of Stable Diffusion 1.5. Let's go with a 1024 by 1024 square image. We'll leave this at 7 and 10, and we'll have two images selected. Then we come on down to upload an image. So I've got an image here where I've created before. And then down the bottom is the most important slider, and that is image strength. So all the way to the left gives full creative control to the art generator, and it will be very different from your input image. But more to the right, the result will be closer to your input image. So I'm going to actually stick with mid-60s for now. And then go ahead and tap generate. I like the one on the top right here. It's got a little bit of that cartoon look to it, but it's realistic enough to still look like me. So then I'll just click on more actions and then click upscale 4x, which will then allow me to be able to download it. We'll do a quick intermediate step of actually removing the background from our photo. So just Google Adobe Background Remove Tool and then drop that file in and wait for the magic to happen. First, I'm gonna customize this image. And with the background, I'm just gonna give it a green background so I can get rid of this background later on. Download as a JPEG because I want to have that green background. Step two is to use an AI text to voice generator to record a script. And for this, we're going to use play.ht, and it's completely free to use. So log in or create an account like this. So I think when you start off, you get 5,000 words and 5 free downloads to try out this program. So we're going to go ahead and start a new project. We're going to use ultra realistic voices. I'll paste in my script. I'm going to change from Larry to I quite like Dane.
Welcome to this tutorial.
Right, that sounds pretty good. So I'll just click confirm. And then generate audio, and we'll just wait for that to get created. And now we just wait. Now I've noticed sometimes with these voice generations that if it's a very long script, sometimes it sounds like there's actually two different voices. So you need to do a bit of trial and error here. Great, that's done. Let's play a little bit out.
I will show you how to use an AI text to video generator to create an AI animated character avatar free.
Okay, sounds good. We can do any fixes we need in post-production. But for now, let's just download that file and move on. The next step is to create the AI avatar animation with text to video. So we'll use did.com and then we'll click free trial and then just come over and click create video and tap add. Here we can just sign in with a Google account. Okay, once signed in, you start with 20 credits. And that's enough to do a few samples. Now we can click create video. Now we just need to add the image that we've just created. And now we can actually use this application to paste in the script and it will create its own voice generation, but it's pretty terrible. So we're better off using that other service that we used. So let's go ahead and upload our own voice file. Once that's uploaded, we'll go ahead and click generate video. It's gonna take 2 credits. Let's go ahead. What that's gonna do is animate the video so that it's lip synced to the audio file we've just uploaded. Now let's check out the result.
I will show you how to use an AI text to video generator to create an AI animated character avatar free.
Okay, we'll go ahead and download this and remove the green screen and put it into a video. That's pretty good for 5 minutes, and I'm sure you can do better with a little bit more effort.
Now that you know how to create an animated talking AI avatar free using text to video generator, watch this video next to learn how to better use Playground AI to create any image you can possibly imagine. So click that now and I'll see you there.